Mary J. duet now.
Okay, everybody in 5.
4. 3.
On camera
2,
8. And cue
1,
on 8.
0.
Your face, whatever breath's in my mouth, whatever the sweetest wine that I taste, whenever your memory feeds my soul, whatever got broken becomes whole, whenever I'm filled with doubts, that we will be together.
Wherever I lay me down, wherever I put my head, wherever I go, wherever whenever I've got to lie awake and weep, whenever I kneel to pray, whenever I need to find a way, I'm calling out your name.
Whenever those dark clouds hide the moon,
whenever this world has gotten so strange, something's got to
Arena in Las Vegas. It's the 2003 Billboard Music Awards, hosted by Ryan Seacrest, featuring special guests Nick Lachey and Jessica Simpson,
with performances by
Clay Aiken, Beyonce,
Evanescence,
Foo Fighters,
R. Kelly,
No Doubt,
Sting,
Shania Twain,
and Sting.
And starring Three Doors Down,
Audio Slave,
The Black Eyed Peas,
J.C. Chazé,
Jingy,
Kelly Clarkson,
Celine Dion,
TMC,
Carmen Electra,
Babylon,
Kathy Griffin,
Paris Hilton,
Tommy Lee,
Lil Jon and the East Side Boys,
Mandy Moore,
from Seether,
Sean Morgan,
Dave Navarro,
Outkast,
Nicole Richie,
from the OC,
Benjamin McKenzie, Atomic Dog, Stevie Wonder.
Welcome to the 2003 Billboard Music Awards. My name is Ryan Seacrest, and I've been known to host a little music event here and there, but tonight truly is one of the biggest nights of the year for fans of all types of music. Beyonce is here. Outkast is here. Courtney Love thinks she's here. But we do have Pink. We've got R. Kelly. We've got Shania. And the legendary Sting is with us. Plus that guy that just stole my thunder, Clay Aiken.
Well, we got a great night tonight. You know, everyone, we got some great artists that are coming out and collecting awards, and Sting's come out to collect his Social Security. So,
We kid the Sting! We kid the Sting!
Her movie, Chasing Liberty, comes out early next year. Her critically acclaimed album, Coverage, is on the charts now. Please welcome Mandy Moore.
More than any other music awards show, the winners tonight are determined by you, the fans. Billboard publishes the world's leading music charts, with real sales tracked at most U.S. music stores by Nielsen SoundScan, and actual songs played on leading radio stations monitored by Nielsen Broadcast Data System. So, when you buy music or listen to your favorite radio station, essentially, you're voting for the Billboard Music Awards. But there's one award that is decided by the magazine, the Century Award. It's the magazine's highest honor for creative accomplishment. Here to present it is a living legend, the one and only Stevie Wonder.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Now, if y'all can keep that up and keep it happening, I promise you by March, we'll give you something to listen to. Okay, maybe April. Anyway, back in the 1970s, Gordon Matthew Summer was a teacher in the northern British industrial town of Newcastle. He changed his career to a musician, and he changed his name to Sting. He truly writes songs and performs songs in the key of life. Songs about philosophy, politics, religion, environment, sex, love, and death, and even songs about life after death. Songs like If Ever I Lose My Faith in You, Fields of Gold, Message in a Bottle, Every Breath You Take, Roxanne. And if you love someone, set them free, 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 set. The list goes on and on and on, and the awards and the accolades are huge. 15 Grammys, a permanent spot in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, millions and millions and millions and millions of records sold. He just released his 8th solo album, Sacred Love, and once again, Sting takes us on an amazing journey of musical and emotional exploration. Sting is the 12th Century Award winner and the first ever to perform as part of his acceptance. And that's why I'm gonna shut up, stop all this talking, and just say one more word.
It gives me great pleasure to present the 2003 Century Award winner. I wasn't looking at the cue cards, okay? My very, very special friend, such an incredible artist and a wonderful human being, Sting.
Congratulations.
Yes. Thank you, Stevie. You are my teacher, my guru, my inspiration. You're a higher being and I love you. So when I got the phone call telling me I was gonna win the Century Award,
I thought it a little presumptuous, as it's only 2003. But I'm thrilled anyway, and I only hope I can live up to the acclaim. But I'd like, obviously, to thank everyone at Billboard for this great honor, and also want to recognize and pay tribute to my good friend and mentor, the former editor and co-founder of this award, the late Tim White. Now, if I've learned anything at all in the quarter century I've spent in the music business, it's this. You could sing for millions of people in your career, or maybe just one. You could sell millions of records, or none at all. You could win Grammy Awards, or Century Awards, or never win a damn thing. It doesn't really matter. If you play music with passion, and love, and honesty, then it will nourish your soul, heal your wounds, make your life worth living, whether you are successful or not at all. So here's what I've learned in five short words. Music is its own reward. Thank you, good night, I love you.
Jessica Simpson.
And I'm Nick Lachey.
And I'm Jessica Simpson.
Baby, you already said that.
Oh.
Well, gosh, what a moment on stage. You believe that? I mean, Stevie Wonder presenting Sting with an award. That was
Sting
incredible.
Sting is such a hottie. Right, ladies?
Really?
Woo!
Well, you know, rumor has it you can go all night in the sack, too.
Baby.
I'm serious. Maybe I should start doing yoga or something.
Maybe. Let's do that, baby.